Well, it's a good win. It's been a while, so I'm really proud of our guys. I thought it was a great defensive effort. Offensively, we weren't really very smooth at times, but it was a great win on the road. Obviously, it's been a long, hard last 7-8 games, so to get a win, to get a road win, to get us at least heading back in the right direction is a positive. I thought we defended pretty well offensively. You know, we're just a long way from being very good on the offensive end. I thought we had times that we looked like a pretty good team offensively, and especially when Petey was out there. Petey rolled his ankle again, and obviously Willie wasn't able to play in the second half. But with him in the game, we look a little bit better. I mean, we look like a little smoother offensive team. So, but it was a great, great road win for us.